Throughout the pandemic, the Hispanic population has continued to be disproportionately affected by COVID-19 in West Michigan. For example, about 11% of the total Kent County population identifies as Hispanic. Back in spring of 2020, the Kent County Health Department reported that the Hispanic population made up about 40% of total cases in the county.
It hurts me to know that the rate of infection in the Hispanic community is higher, disproportionate to the number of Hispanic people that live in our community.
So what went wrong? Why was this population so much more affected than others? Joanne Hoganson, Hispanic community liaison with the Kent County Health Department, says a lot of it had to do with the fact that many of them never got the luxury of working from home.
The nature of their work was they were considered essential workers, and they went to work when a lot of other people were able to stay home for the shutdown. And that really made a difference as to exposure.
Evelyn Esparza Gonzalez, executive director of the Hispanic Center of Western Michigan, says it also had to do with the kind of information that was provided by the state and how fast it came in.
That was a piece that was a little missing there, because when we were receiving English information, almost on a daily basis, the Spanish versions were not available until a week after. And by then, it was really late because things had already changed a lot.
Dr. Joni Caldoun with the Michigan Department of Health and Human Services says that has now changed, and information is now provided in both Spanish and English at once.
And so we have been able to stand up not just translation services, but also just having community events in Spanish. And working with important community leaders in the Hispanic community, that's been really important.
Translation services, mobile vaccination clinics in Hispanic communities, and resources being more readily available has helped bring that disparity down. The most recent data showing that in Kent County, the Hispanic population now only makes up 14% of the cases, compared to that 40% over a year ago. Moving forward, communities of color want to see more international resources available more quickly during times of crisis, so no population or ethnicity is left behind. Reporting in Kent County, Rudolph Sinaita, Fox 17 News.
The Hispanic Center of West Michigan is providing food services, vaccinations, mental health services, and a whole lot more. If you need these services, or if you'd like to volunteer or donate if you're able, just visit their website or give them a call.